College Park Hoops with your 2020 All-Star Games. This is the second annual event. Of course, this year is something special. This is something different. This hasn't been done before. This is a South Island edition, bringing you the top talent in high school basketball from all the way down the bottom and from Invercargill all the way up to sunny Nelson. We've got voted in by the coaches, the top talent in high school basketball, come together in Christchurch after this crazy 2020 lockdown hit, COVID hit. We didn't even know if we're going to get any basketball. We've had our tournaments cancelled, but here we are. We managed to make it happen. Big thank you to the families who managed to get their kids from outside of Christchurch here to Cowell Stadium in Christchurch. This is unbelievable and been fantastic again to connect with all these families and students who have come from all over the South Island to come and play in this game. I think we'll all agree, we're just happy to see some basketball after so much has been cancelled this year and we've missed out on so many opportunities and our usual basketball we get here in the South Island. Setting reserved to 200 seats today. Just wanted to make sure, just as far as restrictions go, we've just come out of our 100 people maximum at any one location. Trying to be safe during these COVID times. And fortunately, everything's all good to go. Got signed off that we can go ahead with this game. So here we go. How many teenagers hoop? How many of them ball? And here you have in front of you in this game, the 20 top male basketball players and the 20 top female basketball players all coming up. There's something special, we're proud of that. We're glad we're able to put this thing together. We hope you enjoy it. Some of these kids are gonna go on to the NBL. Some of these kids are gonna go on to the USA with their various opportunities over there. So something special for you. We appreciate everybody's work to make this thing come together. We're glad we can get a few spectators in after rumours of no spectators for any basketball like we've done earlier this season. But here we go. New Zealand's in a safe spot at the moment. Thank you, we're healthy. We've got some people in support today. Here we go. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoy. We love being able to create some exposure for these students and just acknowledge them for having a fantastic 2020 season. Obviously highly respected from coaches from all around the South Island to get the vote to make this All-Star game. It's College Park Hoops. Here we go. he could and can quite get the bounce. Oh, goodness, he's bouncing. Kemper Stills, watch out. And coming in for next start. Obviously coming in, we've got Mr. Walter Brown from St. Albans. Now, if you want to talk about a surefire NBL player, or like NBL ready player in this country, there's Walter Brown. My friends, Caleb Chamberlain was one of the craziest dunkers I can remember in high school basketball. But Walter Brown is the real deal. Thank you.
Thank you. 14 shot clock, please.
Front court.
Thank you.
Yep.
So the same, the team that has to, like, so blue has the inbounds, so blue can sub, but if blue sub, both teams can sub, and not just one team.
Thank you.
Thank you.